The brand new preview app on iOS 26 is a really useful tool for organizing, editing, adjusting all those PDF documents that you've got on your device. Not only that, we can work with photos and other things as well, but we'll come to that in another video. Today, I want to show you how you can scan in a physical paper document straight into the preview app and turn it into a PDF. So we're going to tap on Scan Documents at the top here, and we're going to make sure we've got our document on a nice plain table. You don't want anything too busy or distracting, it will be harder to scan. I've got two tickets here that I want to scan in. I'm going to do one at a time, so I'll just push one out the way. And you can see straight away that Preview is now going to recognize that document and is going to scan it for you just like that. Then I can move the second ticket into frame or the second page in the document, and it will automatically scan that for me as well. At this stage, I've scanned all that I need, but you might have several more pages to scan in. When you're done, in the bottom left-hand corner, tap on the Preview, and here you can see each page of the PDF that's been made for you. We've got options here to change that scan, and the one that I like doing first is to make sure that it's properly cropped the edges of the page. You don't want some of the background peeking through, that looks a bit untidy. So we can very simply tap onto Adjust, and then you're going to see the whole image that was captured, not just the document. From here, you can grab the corners, and you can just carefully rearrange them to make sure it's a much neater crop. Most of the time, the iPhone does this really well from my testing, but every now and then you might want to fine-tune it. Then, when you're done with that, you can also try the different filters, and these will enhance the document based on what sort of thing you're scanning in. My scan has been chosen to be a colour document automatically by the system, but we can change this to whatever we want. If I go onto Photo, first of all, that's what a normal picture would look like of this particular ticket. We can try it in grayscale if you like, but actually the most effective one I found, if you've got pages of text or letters that you're scanning, is to use black and white. Here you get a really crisp, contrasted image that really makes the text stand out. And now if we go back to the main scanning screen and we can press the tick in the top corner, that saved that PDF document for us into the Preview app. And it might look like they're all one document here, but actually in the top left corner it says one of two. That means that both pages are displaying on the screen at once, but they are two separate pages of that document. And because it's a PDF, we can do anything we want. We can rename it by pressing the Options button at the top here, or we can use the markup tools and actually highlight key details on the tickets. So I might just quickly do that and highlight other settings so I can see at a glance where to go. And when you go back off of the document you're working on, Preview will automatically save it for you, and this is now a PDF document on your phone. And it doesn't just exist in the Preview app, you can access it in files as well, you can airdrop it, you can email it, just like you would do any other document. There are lots more things the Preview app can do. Check out my channel down below to see everything else that's new.